you know, the press is not a monolith, neither here nor in Russia, and it depends what press outlet you're talking about. In general, though, I would say if we're not talking about the kind of right-wing press, which has avoided the story and has covered pretty much everything except the centerpiece of the scandal, if you're talking about the rest of the American press, I would say it's really mixed. In general, there's a lot of hysteria, and I think there is a lot of smoke. There was interference. There was a lot of nefarious activity that the Russians engaged in, but it's really unclear to me that they were as effective as we think. And I think people are falling into the trap of A, seeing Putin and the Russians as much more powerful and capable and competent than they really are, and that we're blaming what happened in 2016 on an outside power, which is very Russian, as opposed to taking an honest look at ourselves. You know, Vladimir Putin, even if he did, you know in great detail about the DNC hack and oversaw the purchase of each of the $100,000 in Facebook ads, which I don't think he did, even if he knew those things, he didn't create Donald Trump. He didn't create 2-3 decades of Fox News, you know, tilling the fields.